विच आर द फॉलोइंग कॉम्पाउंड्स डीकम्पोज सोडियम बाइकार्बोनेट सोल्यूशन. नाउ इफ यू सी सोडियम बाइकार्बोनेट सोल्यूशन, सोडियम बाइकार्बोनेट सोल्यूशन इज डीकम्पोज्ड बाय स्ट्रांग एसिड्स लाइक कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड्स. इट इज डीकम्पोज्ड बाय स्ट्रांग एसिड्स लाइक कार्बोक्सिलिक एसिड्स. नाउ इफ आई टेक सोडियम sodium hydroxide and sodium bicarbonate and I'll take alcohol here, phenol here and carboxylic acid. Now if I take alcohol, all the three compounds alcohol, phenol and carboxylic acids are acidic, but alcohol is weak acid. So what it will do, it reacts with sodium and liberate hydrogen gas, but it will not react with sodium hydroxide and it will not liberate carbon dioxide, or it will not give brisk effervescence with sodium bicarbonate. Now coming to phenol, phenol being acidic in nature reacts with metal and liberates hydrogen gas. It reacts with base like sodium hydroxide to form sodium phenoxide and water, but it will not react with sodium bicarbonate, means it will not decompose sodium bicarbonate, it will not give brisk effervescence with sodium bicarbonate. Again I'm repeating, all the three compounds alcohols, phenols and carboxylic acids are acidic in nature, but alcohol is a very weak acid, so it reacts with metals and liberate hydrogen gas, but it will not react with sodium hydroxide and it will not liberate carbon dioxide with sodium bicarbonate. Coming to phenols, phenols are more acidic than alcohols because phenoxide ion is more stable. So what happens, it phenol reacts with sodium and liberates hydrogen gas. It reacts with sodium hydroxide to form sodium phenoxide and water, and it will not react with sodium bicarbonate because it is weak acid compared to carboxylic acids. But carboxylic acids react with sodium, sodium hydroxide and sodium bicarbonate. Now they are asking, carboxylic acids being strong acids react with sodium, they react with sodium hydroxide and they liberate carbon dioxide, or they'll give brisk effervescence with sodium bicarbonate. They'll give brisk effervescence with sodium bicarbonate. So which of the following compounds decompose sodium bicarbonate, they're asking. 2,4,6 trinitrophenol is your answer. 2,4,6 trinitrophenol is your answer. Why? What is the reason for this? 2,4,6 trinitrophenol. We know if there is any electron withdrawing group on the benzene ring, acidity of phenol increases. In 2,4,6 trinitrophenol, there are three such electron withdrawing groups, three strong electron withdrawing groups. Because of the presence of three strong electron withdrawing groups, it decomposes sodium bicarbonate, evolving carbon dioxide. Means it behaves as a strong acid and decomposes sodium bicarbonate, evolving carbon dioxide.